acha kila mta ane. Dancing na leta burudane.
Body in the street, body in the church. Come slow, take your time, you know I feel rush. Hell kuna ban, heaven kuna bash. Check it vile wanna dance. Odi zipo, silabi simple. Kama A-E-I-O-U. Rudia mara twice, A-E-I-O-U. Kati chingi za calling na cha impromptu. Subiri usichizi inin. Two fingers in the sky. Kunja gumi to the side. Sio ngumu kudecide, tuzikwende tukislide. We can boogie through the night. Thank the Lord that I'm alive. Two fingers in the sky. Kunja gumi to the side. Sio ngumu kudecide, tuzikwende tukislide. We can boogie through the night. Thank the Lord that I'm alive. Two.
Ka beat kaki drop two. Checky niki come through.
One get tight and be due to tea. What? Tuna mere meta chusin jomaji, yeah. Na ukitaka pesa, I got it on me, ha. Hatunanga pressure, you know who we be. Woo. Now everybody get up. Hands in the air, I say get up. Put them up everywhere, go get up. Everybody get up.
I go by the OG, the number one spitter,
yeah. I wanna get you high, but you not take it, so I'll take it slow.
Got you on the 196.
And after we touch the sky, then maybe later I can take you home.
To now I'm bigger 10 years, you may well watch your villa. Some of them I hate, cause of how we keep it villa. It's just the one I be when they look
inside me. When I want my wife.
You and everybody. Take a look, think it over. What's your day?
Our services include radiotherapy, chemotherapy, input patient, output patient, pharmacy, and radio.
So what you see here is our reception. Where patients come for treatment, they wait here. When a patient is coming for treatment, they just report here. We have radiotherapy and chemotherapy. What you see here is a LINAC, or linear accelerator machine. It is used for radiation of cancer patients. When you have a tumor or a growth, we burn using the X-ray treatment. So I'll briefly show you and we get inside.
Okay, the old process, the process of radiation coming down is going to be less than a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, but you know, you have to position, you have to talk to the patient, so it can take around 15 minutes.
We got a clinical area, so we see our patients will be coming for the views, for the radiotherapy, chemotherapy, then we
are actually getting chemotherapy at the moment. So it's a day case, maybe once a week, wengine once every 3 weeks they get the injections and then they go home. Those who need admission, then you take them to Hurlingham, the place you started with.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kenya, Africa, Longshire, Abanyangu, Pierre, from Tanale, and Zambua, from Marikani, and from Maria. Tukasema sio vizuri tutulie hapa masuala ya kimuziki tukaondoka. Tukasema tupite na sehemu kama hii siwezi kuona miguu zetu pia. Sababu tunakutana watu masuala ya kiburudani lakini hapa sisi ni binadamu kama wale wengine tunataka kukutana ndugu zetu wengine.
Tukasalimie.
Nashukuru sana, tunaongea sana kwa Mwenyezi Mungu afanikishe mwezi kupata ku recover na kuendelea shughuli za kijamii. Asante sana.
My name is Omarion. I'm all the way from America here supporting Diamond. And we just wanted to come here and give you guys some good energy, motivate you to continue your journey back to health. So thank you for your time.
We analyze all the chemical contents in blood of the patients. And we also have this other one called BC5300. This other one is used to check for hemoglobin, the concentration of blood in the patient, and also if the patient has immunity, we check this. It's also used to check whether the patient's blood is able to clot normally. Yeah, then we also have another one here. This is for electrolytes. We have ions in the body.
Yes.
So like sodium, potassium, and chloride. We check the normal values on this machine. And then we have a different room on the other side where we screen blood for our patients. If the blood is okay, we store it here. This is a temporary blood bank. So we take blood from here and we donate, we transfuse it to our patients.
Dear Omari, all heroes don't have superpowers, but all heroes have courage.
I want to tell the Madam CEO, kama serikali, sisi tunafanya what we can do to make sure the issues related to cancer is taken care of.
My name is Dr. Catherine Nyongesa Wata, and on behalf of myself and the co-director Samson Wata and the whole of the Texas Cancer team, I have a great pleasure in this wonderful afternoon in welcoming our chief guests, Diamond Platinums, Omarion, and Honorable Zahir. The journey with our staff and patients has been quite challenging, and our staff put a lot of effort and the best they can to take care of the cancer patients. Our staff at Texas Cancer Center are qualified and sincere and always determined to handle patients with utmost love and affection and make the patients feel at home. At Texas Cancer Center, we offer radiotherapy, we offer chemotherapy, palliative care, we have a pharmacy, laboratory, we have imaging, physiotherapy, just to mention, among others. Thank you very much.
Pongezi uongozi mzima taxes, kwa sababu unajua pia kutoa matibabu pia ni wito, kwa sababu lazima uwe na roho ya imani, lazima uwe na roho ya kumpenda mtu. Wakati mwingine usipokuwa makini unaweza ukafanya tu kiligii. Ni lazima uwe na mapenzi na watu na uwe na roho ya huruma ndio unaweza kufanya hivyo. Asante sana. Tunatiri kati ya uwezo wetu kwa kile tutakachoweza kukifanya, au kwa lolote texts ukiwa na hitaji kutoka kwetu, tunahitaji tushirikiane, kwa sababu tukishirikiana nao tunaamini tumeshirikiana na Kenya nzima, si ndio? Asante, mimi nawapenda sana.
Asante. First and foremost, I just would like to thank Diamond Platinum and everyone here. This was an amazing experience. My nana actually is the breast cancer survivor. So salute to everyone here that's going through cancer and getting better. Thank you guys so much for this experience. This is an amazing experience and your amazing culture. So thank you. Thank you.
Just want to present a painting of Diamond's mom.
Wow.
We love her so much.
Wow.
Yeah, and we are proud of her for taking care of you and producing such an international star.
That's the
producer. Yeah.
God bless everybody, everybody that support the movement. It's only the beginning.